A very good day, student. Today we are going to see about famous Olympic athlete. Student, you have any idea about famous athlete? Yes, Usain Bolt. Let's see the biography of Usain Bolt. Usain Bolt was born on August 21st, 1986 at Jamaica. His father's name was Wesley Bolt and mother's name was Jennifer Bolt. His parents managed to make ends meet by managing a shop where mostly grocery was sold. Let's see the schooling of Usain Bolt. The young boy was enrolled at an institution named Valdensia Primary. He was known for being a good sprinter during his time here and even won many 10 meters running contests at this institution. Bolt later moved to the William Knibb Memorial High School, where he started playing sports such as cricket. While mentoring the kids who were interested in the sports, the coach felt that Usain would be a better athlete than a cricketer. He even encouraged them later to try running. The young lad soon participated in the 200 meters racing event in school, which he finished in a matter of just 22.04 seconds. Soon after, he was coached by a former sprinter named Pebble McNeil. The first major international sporting event which Bolt had participated in was the IAAF World Youth Championship held in 2001. Usain then went on to participate in the 2002 World Junior Championship. In the international event, he win the 200 meter event by complete the race in the just 20.61 seconds. He then made waves in the world of sports by his extraordinary performance in the 2003 Caribbean Free Trade Association Games event. In the 2004, he participated in three events, namely 2004 Caribbean Free Trade Association Games event, 2004 World Junior Championship, and the famous 2004 Athens Olympics. Bolt teamed up with a new coach named Glenn Mills in 2005. Under Glenn's mentorship, this famous sprinter registered a win in a 200 meters event where he finished the contest in just 19.99 seconds. This athlete was really looking forward to the 2006 Commonwealth Games but had to back out of the event for hamstring injuries. Though many felt that Usain lacked sufficient experience to participate in the Beijing Summer Olympics, which was to be held in 2008, he silenced his critics by qualifying for the 100 meters final event. Bolt achieved path-breaking success when he won the 100 meters final by completing the race in 9.69 seconds, became a world-renowned icon. He also won the 200 meters final, which a new Olympics record of 19.30 seconds. He won his third gold medal at 2008 Olympics. At the 2009 Berlin World Championship, he created the world record in both the 100 meters and 200 meters events. He won the 100 meter race with a timing of 9.58 seconds and 200 meter race with a timing of 19.19 seconds. He also won a gold medal in 4 into 100 meter relay race, but the Jamaican team failed to better their own world record. At the 2011 World Championship, Bolt was eliminated from the 100 meter finals due to a false start. He came back strongly to win the gold medal in 200 meters with a timing of 19.40 seconds. He participated in the 2012 Summer Olympics and created the history to become the first man to successfully defend the both 100 meters and 200 meters Olympic sprint titles. He also won the 4 into 100 meters relay race and achieved the double triple, raising his overall Olympics medal tally to 6 gold medals. He won the 100 meter race in 9.63 seconds and 200 meter race in 19.32 seconds. At the 2013 World Championship in Moscow, he once again emerged victorious in 100 meters and 200 meters with a timing of 9.77 seconds and 19.66 seconds. He also won the gold medal in the 4 into 100 meters relay final. At the 2014 Commonwealth Games, he participated in the 4 into 100 meter relay and helped his team win a gold medal. At the 2015 Beijing World Championship, he once again won the 100 meter, 200 meter, and 4 into 100 meter relay race with the timing of 9.79 seconds, 19.56 seconds, and 37.36 seconds. At the 2016 Rio Olympics, he once again won the gold medals in all the three events and took his overall Olympics medal tally to 9 gold medals. He won 100 meters in 9.81 seconds, 200 meters in 19.78 seconds, and 4 into 100 meter relay 37.27 seconds. At the 2017 World Athletics Championship, Bolt won. He heats uncomfortably after a slow start in 10.07 seconds. In his semi-final, he improved to 9.98 but was beaten by Cristiano Coleman by 0.01 seconds. His achievement as a sprinter have earned him the media nickname Lightning Bolt. Bolt retired after the 2017 World Championship when he finished third in his last solo 100-meter race.
थैंक यू स्टूडेंट, स्टे होम स्टे सेफ।